a good year so far. My name is Mr. Harrison, the mask Mr. Harrison, and I am the head of music at Dr. G.W. Williams. And I want to talk to you a little bit about course selection, because that's something that you're going to have to do in January. You get to choose the courses for the rest of your life. No, I'm kidding. It's just grade 9. Now, to complete high school, you need one arts credit. I encourage you to take as many arts credits as you can, whether it be visual art or drama or music. I teach music, so here we go with the information for your core grade 9 course selection for taking music at Williams or any other high school in your region. So, there are three types of courses that you can take. You either take an instrumental music course or you can take a vocal music course. If you choose to take vocal music, the course code is going to be AMV101. If you have an interest in singing, this is the course for you. If you're interested in taking instrumental music, where you play a flute or a percussion or a bass clarinet or a tuba, then the course codes, you have two choices in course code. The first one is for beginners, and that course code is AMI102, all right? And that one is for beginners. Now, what is a beginner? It doesn't really matter. If you've never played music, if you don't think you're very good on your instrument, I know you're not playing instruments this year because of COVID, so maybe you just feel like a beginner. That's fine. You can take this course and you will get your one arts credit with that, no problem, okay? Now, if you're an experienced instrument player, you can read music really well or averagely, or you play the clarinet, all right, you go up to break the clarinet, trumpet's a good thing for you. You want to take the experienced course, okay? And now what this is AMI 101. And that is the experienced grade 9 music. Now, both of these courses run the same way. We play music every single day. We do theory, we do a little bit of history, we learn how to read music properly, but we have a lot of fun and we play a lot of really good music. Now, both of these courses work extremely well with another course called Repertoire. Okay, now Repertoire is essentially the band, so the grade 9 band that rehearses once a week before school and once a week after school in normal non-COVID times. In COVID times, it rehearses just once a week after school online. Okay, so that course code is AMR101, and that is called Repertoire. And what that is just a furthering of your experience on your instrument. In these two courses, the AMI, instrumental music, you learn how to play the instrument. And in this repertoire, you're part of the grade 9 band where you perform on the instrument. Our grade 9 band this year online is 90 students, which is amazing. Last time we had the grade 9 band actually perform, it was 90 students, which was amazing. Hope we can get this course up to 100, which would be so cool. Imagine playing music with 100 of your friends. I don't think there's anything much better than that. As some of you might know, Williams is home to the IB program, the International Baccalaureate program. IB and music work really well together, especially in grade 9 and grade 10. If you take instrumental or vocal music, you can be involved with the IB program in both of those years. And because in instrumental music, you can take either the beginning or the experience class and the repertoire class, you get 2 credits for music every year. So think about this, finishing grade 9, not with 8 credits, but with 9 credits, just because you wanted to do music. In grade 11 and 12, unfortunately, you don't have time in your IB timetable to take the instrumental music class in grade 11. But you can take the repertoire class in grade 11 and grade 12 to keep on being involved with this great thing that we love here at Williams, which is the music department. Now, what you've experienced this year in your music programs at your elementary school is not the typical year of music, and you know that from your grade 7 experiences. At high school, it's not the same either, right, because of COVID, but in normal time, man, what a place that high school music program is and absolutely can be, and Williams Music is an amazing experience for everybody. We have a bunch of different extracurricular ensembles, including jazz bands. We have 2 jazz bands, one for grade 9, and the other one for grade 10, 11, 12 students. And maybe, who knows, if there's a lot of people interested, we could end up having 3 jazz bands too. We've got a really great choir. We've got extracurricular quartets and quintets, 4 or 5 students that just want to play together. We can have a percussion ensemble. We can do everything, anything we want, because everything is so flexible here at Williams Music. As I said, it's a different experience than in elementary school. Not better, not worse, just different. In elementary school, you might get music for 40 minutes once or twice a week, but in high school, you get 75 minutes every single day, and you play every single day. We really encourage everyone to try an instrument. If you haven't tried a new instrument, encourage you to do that, to make the balance of the ensemble really perfect with what we need. Most of the time, there's too many flute players, or trumpet players, or alto saxophone players, and we encourage a bunch of those people to try different instruments like trombone, euphonium, tuba, because those are the greatest instruments in the band. So we also have great experiences if you want to get some experience with leading. Now, if you're going to be in our IB program, you do have to get some leadership hours through that, and the music leadership team is the absolute perfect way to do that. The music leadership team organizes all of our events, concerts, banquets, open mic sessions, online activities, our social media. They take care of all the administrative stuff for our ensembles. They are librarians, they are secretaries, they are leaders within the school and leaders within the music department. And honestly, the music department could not function without that group of 30 students. And you can be part of that group if you apply for it at the end of your grade 9 year. And all the work you do for Music Council will count towards your pass hours for the IB program.